Hello Monday. And I've been missing Canada for a while. We still can't get in, so I'm making a Toronto for us tonight. I'm not so familiar with this, but it is called a Fernet-Branca, and it's from Italy. We're gonna use that in our cocktail. We're using a Pikesville rye whiskey. We're using a little bitters, a little simple syrup I made, and I have smoked an orange peel, and we're gonna put that on top. So here we go, our Fernet-Branca. It's gonna go in our shaker, right? And I'm gonna put in that Pikesville rye whiskey. And it goes in like so. And we have a little simple syrup. I'm gonna add a little bit. And let's add a couple of drops of our bitters. I opened it, yes. Okay. All right. Now I think the magic might be into the mixing. We take our beautiful spoon. Hello. How you doing, Monday? I miss you, Canada, Canada, Toronto. And here we go. I have my beautiful cocktail glass. Are you ready? We got this. And here we go. It's my first time making this cocktail, so I hope you guys like it. Now that orange peel I was talking about, I've smoked it and left it on a cedar plank. So, wow, it smells pretty delicious. This is our Toronto cocktail. Rye whiskey, Italian liqueur, bitter, simple syrup, that's it. Hope you guys like it. Until tomorrow, cheers!